courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. And New York, looking at who they've got. Champ is in at the point. Anthony and Stoudemire make up the forwards. Tim Hardaway Jr. out there with D'Alembert, and they're moving it up. Here's Champ, and Champ goes, jamming that one home.
Boy, how's that for a quick possession?
Yeah, it sure was. I mean, he didn't waste any time getting down the court, did he?
Seems to be consistently there for this team.
Here's Napier. He had a 15-point outing in their last game against the Raptors in Toronto.
Yeah, Kevin, he really set up shop with that foul line, and they could not do anything with him defensively, and so they had to keep fouling.
Goes straight to the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul. He'll go to the line. They get Lou Alden.
Clark, I'm guessing that wasn't the plan for the D on that trip.
And I'm agreeing with you there. Once they open the lane up,
it's effectively so far.
Yeah, I think that could really set things up well the rest of the game. Down the ball inside and let your perimeter players play off your bigs.
Here's Champ. He had 15 points last up. And Carmelo Anthony hits from deep. Anthony's got 8 points.
Everything going according to the script for them offensively so far.
Yeah, the shots have been falling. That's for sure. The offense really in a good groove.
Now here's Wade. Trailing here by 8. Napier passes to Wade. Fires the 3. And it's Napier missing. Makes it gone 6 of 8 in the game so far. Very solid start for them. Here's Hardaway. Here's D'Alembert. There's a whistle. He was going up for a layup, and while it looked like there was some contact, I wasn't sure they were going to call.
Exquisite ball move. Yeah, they're making the right play. They're working together, and they're just looking for the best shot they can every possession.
And here they go, and it's Anthony with the jam.
Huge advantage for them already.
And as well as they've played at both ends so far,
just have to start playing with some energy.
You know, Steve, do something, anything to throw their shooters out of rhythm is what's got to happen here.
Now, here's Wade. Bosch dishes to Boozer. Here's Napier.
In terms of rebounding, it's been a sensational opening quarter.
I like sensation, man.
Nice work on D.
I don't know who was supposed to be on him there, but clearly a mistake by the defense.
Here's Champ.
Oh!
Pour it down that time.
And this sort of awesome dunk is...
Bang comes in for Danny Granger. And it's Napier in for Dwayne Wade. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Champ proposed to Hardaway. And again, New York with the triple.
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there.
The Heat trailed by 12. Here's Napier, and it's blocked by Anthony. But they get it back. Dang attacking. It's just the box.
Napier. Beautiful work in the transition game.
That's how to do it. Attack early before the defense can get itself set.
Here's Anthony. Takes the assist and lays it in.
That's the way to move the ball. I like what I'm seeing. But just a few things to talk about before the second half. Obviously, we've shot the lights out, and that's not been by accident. You guys have done a heck of a job finding good looks every time down. Keep working hard to get those high percentage shots. One place we've had success was in the low post on offense. Great positioning.
Confidence and carry to the next game.
Yeah, I would not disagree with you on there, Steve. There's something about confidence in this game that really fuels energizes.
Miami, trailing by 10. Champ, the pass to D'Alembert. Stolen by Bosch.
That pass never had a chance there. His timing was perfect in going after that steal.
Here's Wade. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Anthony, the pass to Champ. To the wing right side. Here's the screen. Hardaway dishes to D'Alembert. It drops and it comes off the assist from Hardaway. Boozer against Stoudemire. 18 feet out. Loser, no good. The Knicks leading by 12. Out to the right wing. Hardaway with it. He's picked up by Dan. The shot's good from Champ. And it's Hardaway atop the key. Here's Champ. 14 points for him. And stolen by Napier. And Champ gets the whistle that time. Field by 12. Wade outside. Bosch a screen on Hardaway. Moves up to the stripe. Rebound by Anthony. Anthony's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. The shot's good from Champ.
And another gap in the defense found right there. This is one of the worst defensive performances I have ever seen.
Pass to Napier. It's blocked. And that's out of bounds. Miami will
get Fulton for taking it when the defense backs off like that.
And pushing it up. Here's New York. It's deflected. Stolen by Wade. And now here comes Dang, leading the break. There's the dish to Cole. Screen by Boozer. And play stops. This on what looks to be an illegal screen.
Just a moment to check.
Too many turnovers.
And for determination in the post. Essential qualities to have late in the close game.
Exactly. I mean, this is the time to attack on the interior and generate those bouncy opportunities.
Here's Champ.
Some excellent numbers in this one for Champ. He has 18 points, and all the steals he's collected only add to his impressive stats.
Yeah, whether he's picking someone's pocket or picking off a pass, he's causing some mayhem out there for sure.
It's a two-possession game.
Here's Wade. Can't get it to go. Excellent D there from Stoudemire.
More good work on the glass there. It's all said and done. Rebound might as well tell the story. Especially here in the second half. Shooting just above 80% right now.
Here's Champ. Here's the dish to Hardaway.
Showing a lot of confidence in his game.
Stoudemire, the screen. Champ, the pass to Dallinger. Here's Wade. No good. Now the Knicks take it the other way.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
They set the pick. Anthony drives in. And there's another one for the Knicks.
He had a whole lot of space to get that shot.
Paper picks to Dang. Against Stoudemire. Here's Napier. Outside Dang. Now here's Hardaway. Guard is close.
Well, this is how you completely rattle an opponent's rhythm.
Wade against Hardaway. This is it for Champ. Yet again, and there's the feet to Dallinger. That's good.
You got to like how they're getting the ball inside this half. They didn't have as much success earlier in the game. Now they're showing real determination in taking it inside to score.
Hey guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Knicks?
Guys, they're play cool.
Here's Champ. Away. Hits the front of the rim and out. So it's New York picking up the win. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went out and got this.
So that'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for joining us for this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.
I thought that was you, man.
Hey, man. Good game.
Hey, thanks. Maybe I'll catch you later?
Maybe.
We were firing all cylinders tonight, baby.
Yeah, man, nothing like getting mine when a team gets theirs.
Food tastes a little better.
Check's gonna look a little bigger.
Now we're celebrating the what?
If you don't mind chilling with a young fella like me.
Man, let's do it.